It was also a beautiful day for a parade through Waikiki this morning, and it was in celebration of Pride Week. The Legacy Foundation presented the 25th annual Honolulu Pride Parade that started at Ala Moana Park. The two grand marshals were Rebecca Copeland, an attorney and mother of a transgender teen, and Representative Chris Lee, whose district includes Kailua and Waimanalo. The parade ended at Kapi'olani Bandstand, where a festival was held featuring Hula Halau, the 808 Dance Project, and other musical guests.